An RBI employee in Hyderabad faces cyber fraud. A woman working as a manager with the Reserve Bank of India, Hyderabad, fell prey to cyber fraud and lost around Rs. 1 lakh from her bank account. Based on a complaint a few days ago, the Hyderabad Cybercrime Wing registered a case and started their investigation. A few days ago, the victim received a call from an unknown number asking her for the details of a SIM card which the caller said was about to expire by the end of October. Following instructions from the caller, she shared her bank account credentials so that the validity of her SIM card could be extended.